Coffee is one of the world's most dangerous beverages for a reason. It not only tastes good and gives you a serious jolt of energy, but it also has plenty of amazing body-boosting benefits. Which, in all honesty, is a major bonus considering the fact that most people are simply pleased to have something to help them get through their morning meetings. Here are some top health benefits of coffee. Coffee can make your eyes less puffy. You don't just need to drink coffee to reap the benefits. By placing your used, cool-down coffee grounds on your under-eye area for 15 to 20 minutes, you can give yourself the gift of looking a little less tired, all thanks to the caffeine constricting the blood vessels beneath your skin, which reduces swelling and makes you look more well-alive. Coffee could help reverse a liver damage from drinking. If you have hurt your liver from years of drinking, coffee could be the superhero you have been hoping for. Researchers have recently found that drinking 2 cups of coffee a day had a 44% lower risk of ending up with liver cirrhosis. Coffee could help reduce your risk of heart disease. Heart disease, a disorder of the blood vessels that leads to heart attacks, says the NIH causes more than 600,000 deaths in the US every year. Luckily, coffee could help reduce that risk. A recent study published that drinking your favorite brew might reduce your risk of dying from that disease. Coffee could help reduce your risk of colon cancer. Coffee has been known for helping reduce the risk of cancer, and a study published said it could help cut it by a whopping 50%. Coffee can help tighten your skin. As we age, we start to get a little droopy, but all sorts of face masks are popping up on the market to help with the problem, and a lot of them contain coffee. Instead of buying one, make your own at home by mixing coffee grounds and coconut oil for a smoothing mask that contains caffeine to help improve the appearance of your skin. Coffee can help reduce depression. If drinking a cup or two of coffee tends to make you feel good mentally, there is a good reason for that. A study have found that drinking coffee actually acts as a mild antidepressant by boosting feel-good neurotransmitters in the brain. After examining 44,000 men and 74,000 women, they found a few cups of brew reduce the risk of suicide by 50%. Coffee could make physical activity feel easier. Have you ever found walking up the stairs to your apartment is a whole lot easier with caffeine in your system than it is without it? There is a reason for that. A study has found that coffee can decrease the sense of effort that's associated with physical activity, making regular tasks or working out not feel as awful. Coffee could help your hair grow. Researchers have found that caffeine could be a potential hair growth stimulant for men with androgenetic alopecia, a common type of hair loss. In fact, the growth of the hair follicles that were treated with caffeine increased 46% and the life cycle of the hair was extended by 37%. If you like the video, do subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make me happy.